24-hour stream. Was your mom tuck you in at night too, Mo? Come on, dude, 24 hours?
Ow! I hit the mic! I actually hit the mic of my head. Exhaust!
Oh, yeah, sir.
I'm hitting it.
Fuck! Damn it!
How did the mirror slide? Oh shit, our base. What the fuck? Holy shit, if Gangplank got TP, I would have tilted.
It's all too. The mirror is up, so. Wait, he does.
No fucking way, you gotta be fucking kidding me. No, 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 no. End this fucking game.
Probably the voice, yes. Oh, no! Halt me, Austin! Halt me!
Wait, if he misses.
Bug splat!
By the way, follow my lady. On Instagram. Oh, he's dead. Holy shit.
Kog'Maw.
Shiver, there's any bot. They're all coming. They're gonna.
Yeah.
We'll keep jumping top.
Yeah, go ahead.
I'm dead, I think. Maybe not.
Stopwatch?
Wow.
Oh.
Wait, the tower show, is it coming?
Stopwatch, Sophie.
Okay, sick.
Kog'Maw, Maverick.
Shit.
What the actual? Holy shit, Riot Games! Alright, well, I have no headset.
Oh, the juke happy feet.
Oh.
You don't love me, you're just pretending. I need a happy big Chicago. It's getting hot here, that's all that I know. Got a whole team of three stars for you. You call down for an omelet. Girl, it's 5 in the morning. You realize you got the double tree, not the aria. Only thing open is
Me likey, that was sick, dude. Fuck.
What the fuck? Oh, she flashed.
During that fight, I don't know, man. These fights are insane. Very rarely do you get to cast these kind of late game shenanigans. Oh wait! Oh, look at Kasing. He's going for the play. Two are dead on the side of Unicorns. They're rushing this. The double support play in the base.
Exile and Samux are in the base of Splice as well, looking to see if they can get those Nexus towers. But Splice will be able to get down that inhibitor in the mid lane. Niski's there as well. Are they just going for the end? There's only one Nexus tower. It's a base race. Let's go. Unicorns top side. Splice bot side. Let's see what happens. Exile, Samux, Totoro trying to push in. The Nexus tower's low, and Splice might just have this one. Underworld is dead, and now Unicorns can continue, but they haven't got the Nexus towers. White Knight's back alive. He's gonna try to defend. He's dead. Unicorns top side. Nexus towers. They want the Nexus to get the Medius. The Unicorns. They're done. There you have it. And Splice take down the Nexus, and they take the win over the Unicorns.
Look at the elation on Splice. They go for the.
Doesn't actually have the ability to, you know, dodge around that much.
But because, again, her ulti means she always will jump back to where she obviously originally was placed.
In the front, Sign gets done. Here comes a big Terracle device some more time. Mithy's not going to have a good target to go for. Pulls back in. Ole suppression on the top side. They're going to knock down Hanzo yet again. Another death for him. And it's going to be a kill on Mithy as well. The flash not going to get Svenja. He's cutting the back climb, but still gets pulverized in the back. Gets a body slam to the face. And now he's still trying to kite away as everyone else staying alive. Bjergsen gets across it, but does it really matter at this point as the team around him is dying? The turrets are falling, the structure's being destroyed, and under 30 minutes, Liquid gonna shut down TSM in the first game of the split. And
we do have an Ocean Drake. Right now, though, it looks like there's a collapse on bottom.
A lot of damage. They know no ulti for Kalista. Plenty of damage here. Exhaust. Here comes Gangplank as well. The Flash Forward Double also knock him back in and does so. Another pushback and Double gets himself a kill. 2-0 to Liquid. As the chase continues, they're all going to turn invulnerable thanks to Ole's ulti. The chase is on Mithy at 200 HP, maybe a little bit more. The Flash to Double Stun. Huge plays out of the bot lane. 4 kills to Liquid.
Ole gets double stuns there. Smithy flashes in. Double Lift flashes in. Everybody's going full
out of Reggie's pocket. Is this win as satisfying as you thought it was gonna be?
Wow, I didn't even know that, but yeah, that adds icing on the cake. honestly, yeah, it was really satisfying. I think it's really funny how Sven and Mithy say they're the gods of Europe and they're like the best in the West, and yeah, I don't know, it's just like we just absolutely murdered them, and I just think it was a really fun game, you know, like we got to play our game, and like any team I'm on, I just want us to be proactive and be aggressive, and I thought we really did a good job with that this game.
Starts up that Scuttle Crab, might have to go ahead and burn the flash over the wall. And the grasp is going to come through, pops a QSS to keep himself alive.
I'd love to get a second summon. He's waiting for the Tom
Pinch. Low. Yep, there it is. Okay. The Devourer over the wall effort will take him out.
Doesn't mean he's completely out of the fight, though, so it's sort of a 5v4 here. Didn't have to invest both of their long cooldown ultimates.
Oh! He's not paying attention. He's not paying attention. Wraith!
He got him!
Just Orbital Strikes Faker, who is busy shopping while he recalls.
It's gonna be more than
as quickly as possible. Still got to do a fan meet after this and some interviews, you know. But here we go. Call the Forge God coming through. Tal gonna get knocked up, and he's pretty surrounded. Even with the transformation coming through, looks like he is going to go down. Gets the wall up. Gets the massive knockover into the wall. Jumps away with a flash, but still. Flash forward there from Umzi into the leap, tries to get him, but he manages to survive. Silk, are you serious? Will he make it out of here? Justice trying to chase in. The flash forward will finally take him out, but at the same time, Baron has been taken by SKT. Tall just distracting them completely. The mayor, Teddy, still extremely healthy, has another
30 seconds
wave
on Faker.
Pushing in. Working on that first turn. It's going to go down. Faker dead still, as you say, and I think they might have finally done it. Wolf goes in, flag and drag, tries to get the pop-up, but there's no follow-up. Nexus now exposed, Jhin Air. I think they've finally done it. 94 and a half minutes on the clock. They take it home, and Jhin Air Green Wings take down SKT.